I am Dr. Nanda Rajneesh. I practice GI oncosurgery and breast cancers, and I practice in Apollo Spectra Hospital and Narayan Hrudayalaya group of hospitals. Visible veins on the breast means there is excessive circulation happening on the breast, and there is increased venous return also happening on the breast. And if there is associated pain in the breast and lumpiness in the breast, it could be associated with a large breast lump, infected breast, breast abscess, or malignancy in the breast itself. Apart from this, if it is not related to breast at all, excessive increased veins on the chest wall could be related to a vascular condition with a blockage of the superior vena cava, we call it. Then also we can get multiple veins in the upper body and the neck. So we have to first rule out any primary pre-existing condition in the breast causing dilated veins. Could be related to, as I said, lumps in the breast. First we have to rule out breast pain with a tenderness, which can happen in mastitis and mastalgia and in acute breast abscess, or it could be a chronic condition of the breast called chronic breast abscesses, or it could be a plasma cell mastitis, or it could be a benign or malignant tumors. Large phyllodes tumor can also present with multiple dilated veins on the breast surface, and malignancy in the breast itself can show multiple dilated veins on the breast.